I want to talk to y'all about something we do that's very special in the office today called deflation. So for my saline patients who have saline implants for a long time, they come in and they want to go to silicone. And something that we can do is deflation, which is deflating their older implants. And what this does is it allows that inside pocket to really, really shrink. It allows that new space for the new implant to go in to sit so, so much better. It sounds super scary, so what I thought we would do is film a little video describing the process to you because it's super easy and done in office. And I have a lovely lady that's with me today that so graciously allowed us to do that for you. So easy, we can do it under local in the office, which means no anesthesia, and you're awake and you are very comfortable during the procedure. All we do is a tiny little bit of some alcohol, and that is just to numb that little area before we do that numbing medicine. And all this is a tiny little Botox needle, so all of you had probably had that. And we are gonna do just a little bit of numbing medicine. It's such a small needle, so a little poke and a burn. And then after that, we are gonna do the deflation procedure, and you'll see just how easy that is. That little area is all numbed up, and now we are gonna do just this tiny little catheter that's right here. Super easy, and there's that clear, beautiful saline fluid coming out of it. And we're just applying some very gentle, nice pressure. You can see, even though these saline implants have been in there, nice, sterile fluid, very easy, nice and clear, all flowing out. And it's super easy. Our patient, you can see she didn't even flinch. She did fantastic. And we're just holding some mild pressure on her so that we can get all of that fluid out of that saline implant. So this is really important because now that saline bag isn't going to have any fluid in it, and her little pocket in there can shrink, and it's totally safe to have that little saline bag in there for about 4 to 6 weeks, which is how long I recommend having deflation. And that's it, we are all finished, and she did great. We're just gonna put a little Band-Aid on there, and we can show you how this looks after. You can see the immediate difference where this side, we don't have that saline implant in there compared to the other side. All the skin that's here is now gonna shrink. So it's gonna go inward and upward. So when we put that new little perky implant in there, it's gonna look so nice and so natural, and it's gonna have a lot of upper full fullness.